If you talk enough sense, then you lose your mind. And I use you as a focal point, so I don't lose sight of what I want.
Hello world, it's that nigga talking fast again, showing all these new rappers that they don't got a chance to win. I was doing mobile banks while you was selling 2 for 10s. I was looking out for moms while you was looking out for them. How you on the ground when you spending and never saving? Why you trying to keep up with niggas that's really in the way? And why you buy all this designer shit just to say that you paid? If that bitch really there for you, money wouldn't make her stay. And that's real facts, this that real rap, not that drill rap. I'ma say what's going on, cause them niggas ain't saying facts. They gon' talk about it in they songs, but they ain't living that. I talk about the struggle in my songs, cause I live that. Car shit, I did that, but I realized it don't last forever, so I switched up. 9 to 5, I can't do that, cause the minimum wage don't add up. So what I supposed to do, just give up? Nah, that shit ain't really in me. I'ma get rich, or I'ma die trying. Instead, I got a 9 and it hold 50. We went from going to school to packing them tools, and we broke all the rules. Now them bitches fucking on us just because of the shoes. Why them niggas still hating? Cause they thought that we would lose, We went from going to school to packing them tools, and we broke all the rules. Now them bitches fucking on us just because of the shoes. Why them niggas still hating? Cause they thought that we would lose. Real niggas don't say they real cause they know they real and it's really in them. Real killers don't say they killers cause these streets they didn't put pain in them. Like a class, we done rearranged niggas. Show niggas how to get the picture. If a nigga ride up on this car, he ain't pulling off cause his brains with him. And I mean that in the nicest way. I know everybody got a dying day. My shit ain't coming soon. Start waving like I got the right of way. I survive with the snakes, lions, bears, and gorillas. With niggas put money on blocks just to show that they real away. If you really love that nigga, then you would show him better. Wouldn't put him in that place where you gotta call us in letters. And that's real shit. Through streets ain't nothing to play with. You gamble with your life and you start to see who your mans is. That nigga turned state once they offered his ass. 10 years was supposed to be your mans, but now you doing your own bit. It's too late to realize they don't love you. Just had a baby girl, now she can't even touch you. That's real. We went from going to school to packing them tools, and we broke all the rules. Now them bitches fucking on us just because of the shoes. Why them niggas still hating? Cause they thought that we would lose. We went from going to school to packing them tools, and we broke all the rules. Now them bitches fucking on us just because of the shoes. Why them niggas still hating? Cause they thought that we would lose. Get your money and keep your distance. Watch all the bitches that acting different start acting different. Once they see that money change and they know that bag different, they gon' be all up in your face and begging for attention. But see, I'm different, I notice that and I fall back. Ain't got no time for no bitches, I'm trying to give back. I'm talking bikes, games, toys, all that shit these other rappers didn't do when they was where I'm at. I'm a young nigga trying to make it out, but it just seem like I can't. Feel like I'm losing my faith. And ever since I was little, I wanted houses with gates. And if it wasn't for family, I would've went downstate. I never needed nobody, let's just get that understood. But sometimes you need that guidance to know wrong for good. For trying to leave Hollywood, I'm trying to get to that shit. For trying to leave Hollywood, I'm trying to get to that shit. We went from going to school to packing them tools, and we broke all the rules. Now them bitches fucking on us just because of the shoes. Why them niggas still hating? Cause they thought that we would lose. We went from going to school to packing them tools, and we broke all the rules. Now them bitches fucking on us just because of the shoes. Why them niggas still hating? Cause they thought that we would lose.